software interface, you're going to give a label to each window, each screen, each command button, right? So this actually turns out to be easier in documentation than it is in writing a novel, because you can use the actual name and the user can look on the interface and see, okay, this name is the same as the name I'm reading about here. So when you are describing something, use the exact same name and the exact same label every time. And in technical documentation, unlike literary writing, you do not use synonyms in this case. You choose one name for a thing and keep that name consistent and use it again and again. So, for example, we don't say click it, we say click button, right? Click save, click cancel. We never use the word it, because we're always going to use the exact label or the name that the designer of the software has decided on. Now, hopefully, this is based on the metaphors that the user is accustomed to. So that's going to be able to make it consistent. The user always knows what you're talking about.